Thank you for agreeing to come here, Detective. We couldn't do this without your help.
Just doing my job. Wish we had this kind of tech at Central, though. It'd make things a lot easier.
If you think this is impressive, you should have seen the Batcave.
The what?
It doesn't matter. I much prefer the view from up here anyway.
You mean the view from the Union Station Tower? The big clock? I'm kind of...
More of these jerks are inside. No point in waiting around here. Time to sneak. Another lab. What was Freeze doing here?
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
Cool, right?
And we can take whatever we want?
Yep.
I feel like a kid in a transistor store.
Break.
It's nap time, friend. In there. Dead. Scientist from the looks of it. He was trying to get to this console. ID card says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research. Another scientist dead. What the hell was Freeze thinking?
He did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe, a disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to...
Failsafe hidden in his office. I guess everyone has secrets.
I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him. Almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. If you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
Time to check out his office. Safe has to be around here somewhere. Hidden compartment under the floor. A classic. Belfry, I picked up a disruptor device at Quartz Labs. The scientist who built Freeze's machine built this too. Must be important.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
I put some new info on the board.
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
Not really, but whatever he has planned, he was willing to kill Dr. Upshot over it. At least we've got the disruptor.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with. Thank you for agreeing to come here, Detective. We couldn't do this without your help.
Just doing my job. Wish we had this kind of tech at Central, though. It'd make things a lot easier.
If you think this is impressive, you should have seen the Batcave.
The what?
It doesn't matter. I much prefer the view from up here anyway.
You mean the view from the Union Station Tower? The big clock? Kind of gives it away.
Something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather events in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now.
Elliott Center is covered in ice, but the anomaly is on the roof. It must be freeze. Time for a closer look.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound.
GCPD are in over their heads.
Good thing you showed up when you did.
Thank you.
fire!
All clear for now.
The storm is getting worse. I recommend you find a way inside Elliott Center quickly.
Don't worry. The GCPD chopper took care of that.
Pulling back the helicopter due to the severity of the storm.
Yeah, figures. Gotta keep going. Belfry, what the hell was that?
The weight of the ice may be making the building unstable.
Great. Crushed and frozen. That weather machine has to go.
You probably don't have much time.
Freeze arrived.
He is out of control.
There's someone here.
Try to take them out quietly.
Gotcha. Take a nap. Take an elevator in an emergency.
Do you really want to go up all those stairs?
Going up. I'll bet these cables lead to Freeze in his machine. Belfry, what's happening out there?
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
Damn it. I'm coming for you, Freeze. Nearly there.
That must be Freeze's weather machine. I'm gonna try the disruptor.
Be careful. That machine is siphoning a lot of power.
Planted the field disruptor. It's charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
What? This piece of junk? Clear out now, or you'll regret it.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need! Nowhere to run.
afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause!
Said I should have let him die. Maybe he's right.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
Now, it's up to me.
There's new stuff on the board.
Got Freeze locked up, but his cryo weapons are still out on the streets.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
They won't. So we have to find their stockpiles and get rid of the guns.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
They'll be so glad to see me.
Temperatures plummeted in Gotham as a deadly winter storm tore its way.
No, stop!
Give me everything you're carrying!
If anyone can hear me, please... Thank you!
Happy to.
Thanks for the tip.